The Miami County judge overseeing the Kegan Kline case has appointed a public defender to represent Kline if he plans to appeal. Last week, Kline was sentenced to 43 years in prison after pleading guilty in a child solicitation case. Fox 59 confirms that Kline told the Murder Sheet podcast that he does want to appeal his sentence. Investigators say Kline communicated with Libby German through a fake social media profile right before she and Abby Williams were killed in Delphi in 2017. Kline has never been charged directly in the Delphi case.